Now, as you all can see, our machinery are available in single and double lock systems. You can use it as a single lock or double
lock
based on your convenience. And you can see the rope, the lifting rope is of 12 mm, which is really heavy and used for many heavy lifting purposes. Hello friends, I am Ayush Mishra and I welcome you all to our YouTube channel, Mohan Mishra Business Coach. In today's video, I am gonna present you our latest and brand new concrete mixer lift machine. After its huge success in many states, which were basically Hindi spoken, where our videos reached, we have decided that we will make some videos in English so that our English speaking audience can also get the benefits of our great machinery. Before discussing the machinery, let's talk about the things which you need to know before purchasing a concrete mixer lift machine. What are the basic features of the machine and what things you need to look before purchasing it. Let's take an example. Take an example of a mobile phone. Before you purchase a mobile phone, what are the features you basically look for? I will tell you. The basic features which I look for in a smartphone are its RAM, ROM, memory, and battery. And these are the basic features which form a phone and they are necessary for the working of the phone. In the same way, there are many features like RAM, ROM, battery in the machinery. And I am gonna present you our machinery as well as the things you need to be keeping in mind while purchasing them. First, talk about the RAM. The RAM basically means the capacity. So we'll talk about the capacity of our machinery. As you can see, it's very heavy in design. The chassis frame is of 6x3 inch segment, which is capable of lifting up to 8 to 10 floors, which is the capacity of the machine. You can lift the material into 8 to 10 floors. Then we'll talk about the ROM, which means the internal capacity. Now I would like to talk about the mixing drum, which is basically the ROM of the machinery. Its capacity is 1 bag. It means you can mix 1 bag of cement using this mixing drum. And then we'll talk about, and then this part, starting from here till here, it is made up of 8 mm. In the market, the other companies use a plate of 6 mm or 5 mm, and at the last we use a 4 mm plate. The other people or other companies in the market use a 3 mm plate. And now I would like to talk about the engine. We basically don't use a fixed engine for our machinery. It's up to you. If you want an engine which can be any brand and if it is available in our area, we will surely supply you with that engine. And if you want the machinery without the engine, you can even buy it without the engines. You can see, I have told you, there are many components of the concrete mixer machine. Just as mobile, you need to see them. First is the mixing drum. You need to know how much it has capacity. Our machine has a 1 bag capacity, which means it can mix 1 bag of cement at a time. And the lifting capacity or the structure of the machine is made for it to go to 8 to 10 floors. We just now talked about the engine, that you can choose the engine whichever you want. If it is available with us, we will make sure that you get it, or otherwise you can even buy the machinery without the engine. Now let's go and talk about the bucket. As you all people know, that bucket is used for lifting purpose, and when the mixing process is done in the mixing drum, it's then put into the bucket, and then bucket goes lifted and you can perform the function of lifting. As you can see the bucket, there's an extra plate attached to it, and also its structure is made so much heavy and so much useful that you can lift much and much of weight in it, and it can be used for the purpose of heavy lifting. As you can see the tire, these are big tires, 7x50x16. You can also see here a very heavy toolbox. Now it is tied, but you can see the length and breadth of the toolbox, which can be used for storing many tools. You can see the hitch, it's so big, and it can be used basically for any big purpose, any small purpose. It's a really good machinery, best suitable for purposes where you have to do very heavy work. And last but not the least, the processor of this machinery. As the processor works in the mobiles, the shaft works in this machinery. All the main basic functions are happening in the shaft. As you can see here, this is the thing, the shaft, which carries all the weight of the machinery. All the lifting purposes, every heavy tools which are required for the lifting purpose are fixed in here. You can see there are gears fixed in it, there are rope fixed in it which are used for the lifting purpose. Now other companies in the market use a 48 mm shaft and we use a 60 mm shaft instead, which gives you a great capacity. As you can see, all the basic heavy equipment are fixed in the shaft only, so you can understand that what is the importance of having a bigger shaft. Now as you all can see, our machinery are available in single and double lock systems. You can use it as a single lock, double lock, based on your convenience. And you can see the rope, the lifting rope is of 12 mm, which is really heavy and used for many heavy lifting purposes. I hope you people have understood the features about this machinery and the things which you need to know before purchasing a concrete mixer lift machine. Let's recap it once again. The first feature you need to look about is the mixing drum, and then the bucket, the tire, the structure of the machinery, and last but not the least, the shaft. Our company uses best products and best raw materials for making this machinery. Friends, I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you like the video, make sure to share it with others and share it to people who like to purchase machinery and who like to work in the construction sector. And if you want to see great videos on machineries, you can subscribe to our channel Mohan Mishra Business Coach and stay connected with us. Thank you.